Yeah, temperatures were a little bit warmer today than they were yesterday, but conditions have cooled down quite nicely. We do have that bit of a delta breeze. 66 degrees currently in Sacramento, Stockton 69, Modesto 73 degrees, and Curly Lake Tahoe is sitting at 60 degrees. Now, this time last night, we had some lightning in the sky, and this is a local weather pick that I picked. And just look at how that lightning fans out and spreads across the sky. This is from Rescue California. Again, just some incredible spectacle of lightning that we had last night. Conditions tonight, though, much calmer. We are looking at most of the lightning now well to the north. This is actually a six-hour time lapse. A few little lightning strikes to the south in Mono County. But other than that, things are going to be fairly clear as we go through the overnight tonight. Expect to have conditions that are going to be again, a little bit warmer as we go ahead. But today we had only 89 degrees, well below normal for this time of year. 81 in Fairfield, 90 in Auburn, and 81 degrees was the daytime high at Lake Tahoe. Future cast showing conditions with the low cloud cover in the marine layer. That is critical in keeping things cool. This is going to stick around through tonight. In fact, you may even wake up to some low cloud cover to begin your day. That should burn off quite rapidly. And then we'll have sunny skies through the afternoon. Where we may see some clouds, though, will be along the eastern slope of the southern Sierra, pushing again off to the north and to the east, while everywhere else should stay fairly clear. And again, warmer. We're going to be seeing less of the marine layer, but it's still going to be there. And temperatures climbing into the upper 90s as we head through Tuesday and into Wednesday. Then more widespread triple digits as we make our way towards the end of the work week and into next weekend. With really the best chance for any kind of rain is going to be along the eastern slope of the Sierra from Lake Tahoe south. So numbers, let's take a look at those numbers for the high country. Pollock Pines, 88 degrees, 91 in Arnold, 83 degrees in Truckee, and 93 degrees your forecast high for Quincy. Temperatures well into the mid-90s to upper 90s as you make way from Jackson through Angels Camp and on towards Sonora. Coastal areas, because of the low cloud cover, again, in the morning hours, it's going to be overcast and maybe even a little drizzly out there, but we'll eventually see that clear out. Temperature high of 66 in San Francisco, Concord 85 degrees, 80 in Napa, and 93 degrees the forecast high for Lakeport. Valley spots, plenty of sunshine with temperatures ranging in the mid-90s through Modesto, Turlock 97, Tracy 96 degrees, and Lodi 94 degrees. And we'll be well into the mid-90s as well through Sacramento and Woodland, Marysville 97 degrees, and Roseville pushing into the upper 90s. 7-day forecast, well, we'll start out with your morning tomorrow. 61 degrees with clear skies by noontime, 82 degrees, and then peaking out at 96 degrees. Beyond that, again, we start to heat up some. Some areas make it close to 100 degrees, but those triple digits become more widespread as we make our way through Thursday, Friday, and into next weekend. Chris?